want to see as new characters. If you spare a little of your imagination, to describe to you the effect of cymatic frequencies